For the past 18 years, your life's been pretty smooth. Let's take a moment and reflect on all you've had to do. You've rolled out of bed and strolled to the living room and watched Cartoon Network while your mom made waffles for you. Your laundry was magically clean, and your dad's back pocket was an ATM machine. Your life's biggest worry was what to wear to the prom, and your only regret was that incident with a stink bomb. Do you hear that subtle sound?
It's the sound of reality about to slap the taste out your mouth.
Now you're on your own. You should be scared, but we can tell you don't care.
Why don't you care?
You should be frightened.
You're young and now you're free. The world is your oyster. We have no clue what that means, but let us paint a picture of your future.
You're gonna eat a lot of Hot Pockets, and you're thinking that sounds great. Well, get back to us in 6 months when you've had 378. As soon as you move out, you know what your parents are gonna do. They're gonna turn your bedroom into an exercise room that they never use.
And you won't use lockers in college.
And this might be a total bummer. There are no yearbooks either. You'll actually have to say, have a great summer. Do you feel that gentle breeze?
It's the Category 5 hurricane of adulthood about to hit you upside the head with a tree.
Now you're on your own. Don't screw.
You're gonna need it.